I'm the managing director of Africa. I am a business